Calm down!
I thought you'd never ask!
Have arrived!
What the fuck are we waiting for?
Let's get out of it! Help! Now!
Who's persistent?
All right! I'm good!
Let us resume at full force! Fire breathe! sword-wielding Corman must perish next!
I got all these toys! I'm just dying for you!
Why you talking about?
It is NovaCore's duty to protect life, not to destroy it.
You come on! I told you!
Do I have to listen to you two squabbling?
We're not squabbling, we're just disagreeing loudly.
Besides, he started it. Submit or be destroyed!
Good job!
they have developed bioluminescence! Close quarters ain't really my thing! You must leverage your claws, Rodan!
The all-knowing world mind not foresee this event.
They're just a computer, not God.
For all we know, that Flarkin thing is behind it.
I highly doubt that.
I knew this was a bad idea. Saw it coming a parsec away.
You foresaw mutiny of the entire station.
I knew this.
Pain bots. More up than this.
Your Nova Corps.
Yeah, this don't count.
I think this sort of thing is happening at Nova stations everywhere.
We can get through here!
I am Groot.
You'll fit! Just suck it in! Tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs. I said down here. Good of you. What
What's the harm? Oh, let's just pay our fine! Let's just look around! Let's just stumble onto a Flarkin cult mutiny! Who says I can't? This is his fault! Yeah, I'll deal with the door.
Someone's gotta get us out of here.
Track where the Hope went. There could be survivors aboard, or more of those, whatever they're here.
I plan on putting as much distance as possible between us, this place.
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least exist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that.
Not acting of their own free will.
They sure looked like they knew what they were doing, to me. If these nutjobs have done anything to my ship... What the flark was that docking number?
R73-4PL.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles.
I'm Groot.
No, not really. Come to Papa. 4PL. Done. All right. Bay is clear. Extending catwalks. And... Flark! The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
All faithful, converge on the central hangar. None can escape her light.
Focus on the clamps, Peter. We'll try to keep them off you.
Put...
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
Let us deal with these rabble.
Focus on the clamps, Pete.
Guys, huddle up!
What are we waiting for? These blades are thirsty!
Mine too! I want to run in there right now and do some serious damage, Peter!
Come on, guys! They're not the first ones to try us, and they won't be the last! There's been a thousand before them, and they've all found out fast. Guardians don't break!
But we do seem to be taking a break.
Because, who's with me?
That's
why?
Just sense.
Why?
Pounce, Drax!
Die!
Try to keep them from swarming!
I thought that was your job! How exactly do we release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Just shoot the flarkin' thing!
Wrap them up, bud!
Drax! Try to keep them off, Peter!
It's good! I'm good!
Those clamps are cold for all their idiom, but they should be weak at the joints! Watch for blaster fire, or you're popping out her gashes!
I prefer the battle one aesthetic! Unleash me onto these
fools!
These renegades are relentless!
How exactly do we release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Then shoot the blocking thing!
Making progress, Peter!
Get the
point! Doing my foot now!
Stand back, baby, and watch me shine! Try to keep them off, Peter!
It's good! I'm good! Think these guys would mind getting out of the way?
I do not think you will find them from fire! I will enjoy this! Surely a true number four would not fall this easily!
Okay, shoot the clamps! I can do this!
Take your time! Not busy or anything! What's next, Peter?
Gamora! Run him through!
Our exhaustion core man approaches!
Thanks, Big D!
My great strength was underutilized!
Alright, release the clamps and don't die!
Let us deal with these rabble!
Focus on the clamps, Peter! We'll try to keep them off you!
One down!
shoulder fire, or you're busting out her gassing.
I prefer the battle-worn aesthetic.
Hey, Rocket! Can you get some tunes for the Milano?
Play my Kratosian sea song!
Don't make this a habit!
I can always count on you, Gamora!
All right, release the clamps and don't die. One down! All right, release the clamps and don't die. One down!
What are we waiting for? These blades are thirsty!
Mine too! I want to run in there right now and do some serious damage, Peter!
This bloodlust you feel, it makes things unreal! And it'll get you killed if you don't control it. Which is why we don't rush in. We take our time and we bring them down. Who's with me?
Victory is ours!
All right. Hey, release the clamps and don't die.
Let us deal with these rebels.
Focus on the clamps, Peter. We'll try to keep them off you.
One down.
Surely, Groot of a Claw would not fall this easily!
Chop him up!
This is how it's done!
Hey, Rocket! Can you get some tunes for the Milano?
Is that really what's in force right now?
Are you making progress, Peter Quill?
Bye-bye, Nova Corps nerd!
my turn! Beware! Think these guys would mind getting out of the way?
Feel free to ask them!
Surely, true Novacorp would not fall this easily!
Aww! They're gonna hurt their crazy feelings!
What's next, Peter?
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools!
No end to this battle. Every blow I make is counted, every night strike turned aside.
I am Groot.
I fear we will not win.
Dudes, chill out! I get that it's all bubbly and sparkly out there.
Where are these bubbles he speaks of?
But if we lose our focus, if we can't let go of these crazy thoughts spinning us upside down, we're done. Who's with me?
I suspect our leader is an idiot.
Fortunately, we are!
Focus on getting the engine started! That's okay!
Shoot the clamps! I can do this!
You need a rousing speech, Peter Quill! Are you making progress, Peter Quill?
Slowly but surely, looks like!
Think these guys would bug out of the way?
I do not think you'll find them from fire.
There's another one!
All right, I'm hooked into the Milano system!
Where's my tubes?
I got your scudding paramusic!
We've got more incoming! This has got my name on it!
Peter!
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
Let us deal with these rebels.
Focus on the clamps, Peter. We'll try to keep them off you.
One down.
Are you making progress, Peter Quill?
Doing my best here, Jack.
Prepare for pain. The trick is to defeat them!
Appreciate the help, big guy!
Watch the blaster fire!
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
One down!
Let's go.
should set course for Contraxia. We bear our issues over a cold.
I don't hate it, but... we should report what we saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got Scott to do.
Rocket! What's with him?
The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Corel could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
That is what I said.
Hala knows we could use a night off. So, Contraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. He killed two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
Peter Quill, what does killing two birds with one stone signify?
Hey, Drax. You all right? You must be feeling pretty crap about having to punch through all those cops back on the station.
Do not worry. I simply need some time to get my thoughts in order.
Right. Never thought we'd have to fight Nova Corps.
The soldiers we encountered were not acting like Nova Corps officers. And those robed priests, it was all very disturbing.
The Nova tracker on Peter's chair isn't looking good. The countdown is making me anxious.
Three cycles is not a sufficient amount of time.
Really hope we can have the thing removed on nowhere, or we'll need a new ship.
I suggest getting one that smells more pleasant.
You're a good llama. Yes, you are.
Maybe we should check other Nova Corps stations to see if they're all right.
You want to check out Nova Corps, you do it after we get to nowhere.
We should avoid making the rodent angrier.
Why? He's cute when he's angry.
So those coordinates?
They're in your console.
Got it.
Assassin!
Calm down! I'm just going to the bathroom.
I am not agitated.
You just looked at me like you wanted to stab me.
My apologies. I have been told I have an angry thinking face.
Did Rocket say that?
No, it was Hovat, my late wife.
Oh, sorry.
She used to compliment my contemplative scowls. She found them very arousing.
All right, I'm out of here.
Why do I even bother helping you, Quill? Done. See you never, Quill.
Nowhere, here we come. Nowhere. The last spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home to the best black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
You ever wonder what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in it and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare, very valuable. The marketplace came after, along with news.
You are certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
Of course, he's chief of security.
In nowhere.
And as such, probably deals in Novacore all the time. He's gonna want to know about the Rock.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, Flark bags!
Are Rocket and Groot, did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
I do not, and I suspect the small one would not have shared this information. He seemed angrier than usual when you asked for his crafting expertise.
Yeah, he was pissed off all right. Try to behave while we're gone, okay? Maybe when we get back, I'll ask Groot to give you a bath. I'll have to ask Groot about this when he comes back. Guess you were right. Turns out we couldn't trust those guys.
I still have faith that the tree will bring the rodent to reason.
At least you're still here.
I wouldn't want to miss your meeting with Cosmo.
Fine, whatever. We'll talk to Cosmo and then we'll go out and have a good time.
You think Cosmo will actually believe us?
Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
How do we keep ending up here for work? I need some downtime.
What is it you are so eager to do?
Drink, gamble, throw myself into the Flarkin Rift, I don't care. Just something fun.
Vanquishing my foes to be the most enjoyable pastime.
But it isn't everything. Didn't think I'd miss nowhere this much.
The attachment we feel to certain places and people are sometimes unexplainable.
That's surprisingly profound, Drax. What about Rocket and Groot?
What about them? They left. What am I supposed to do, chase them down and beg them to come back?
You could apologize.
That's your advice?
You apologize.
What's the point?
I guess if we ever see him again. Big if, by the way. But if it happens, then maybe I might think about it. Anyway. Once we let Cosmo know what's happening out there, we'll have more time to think about what to do with Rocket.
If Rocket doesn't come back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
Why? We have not yet spent our ill-gotten gains.
We could still pay the fine.
But we'd have to go all the way to New Xandar to do it. What if we get there and it's compromised too? There's gotta be someone shady enough in the market who can help.
Maybe. But Cosmo deals with Novacore all the time. Maybe we can pay the fine through him.
If I were Rocket, where would I be?
You are not. He was much shorter and covered in fur.
I mean, hypothetically.
Then you would have lived a completely different life and your location would be irrelevant.
Thanks, Drax.
You're welcome.
So you were caught trying to enter the Undercity.
I took a wrong turn. I didn't mean it.
How do we find this Cosmo?
We head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things. Hey there! I need to talk to Cosmo. He in his tower?
Should be. You know the way? It's straight through the market. You can't miss it. Something else I can help you with?
No. I think we're good.
Enjoy your time on Nowhere. Move along, please.
See Cosmo again. I guess I kind of miss the old boy.
How exactly do you know him?
Was he also a prisoner of the Chitauri?
Nope, we met right here, back when I was in the Ravagers.
Dishonorable killers and thieves.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Even the mangiest of mutts will behave. It fits them.
Whatever bad stuff we all did is behind us. We're the good guys now.
Right. Heroes for hire. Except no one will hire us.
Maybe Cosmo will have a fetch quest for us or something. Keep an
eye
on your things. These dukes are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean. There were people who claimed to be able to see the future, sure.
Strange that's one of the things most galactic cultures
do. Do you mind?
That and walking on two legs. I always imagine aliens... Be mistaken. I'm doing great.
Places like this were everywhere during the war.
Soothsayers on Katath were unable to predict its demise.
No one could predict what Thanos would do.
Mad Titan will pay for everything that he has destroyed.
He's gone, Drax. His death helped end the war.
Nexus, what are you...
Do you still have those suicidal urges?
What? No?
Huh. And you thought joining a team would be bad for you. Hi. Sun-Lord, right? Is it Rockstar?
It's Star-Lord.
Hey, that's right. I forget which version of you I've met. Did you do the thing yet?
What is the thing she is referring to?
No idea.
Hi. I don't know if we've met yet. I'm...
No. No, no, no. It's not... Oh. Oh. No, he's lying! I mean... Oh.
Where the Cortadidi root, the broken promise of all will be mended.
You okay? Oh, hey, Gamora! You look less depressed.
Thanks.
Don't worry. It's always weird the first time.
Celestial Madonna!
Hi, guys.
You should not be in this place.
Actually, I'm exactly where I need to be. I think. No. Yes, this is where I need to be. Or needed to be. Am needed, yes. Wait, why are you here?
You cannot keep leaving the sanctuary. It's not safe. There are rumblings in the galaxy.
When aren't there rumblings in the galaxy? Yuck, okay. You're gonna keep making my face.
It was nice seeing you again, Gamora. Star Guy? Green Meanie? Okay, bye.
So, Gamora, you and Mantis seem close.
We've met.
Okay.
You're being evasive, woman.
Wait, woman? That's the nicest thing you've ever called me.
Anyone ever tell you you're an open book?
Hardcover or paperback?
I just meant Mantis mentioned a few things.
Mantis says a lot of things. They don't always make sense. Until they do.
Except woman was odd.
Don't you start eyeballing me.
Mantis is strange, but she means well. I think she does, anyway.
It
It's a wonder this head hasn't collapsed in on itself yet. Sometimes I think the sleaze is the only thing holding nowhere together.
Better sleaze than custom nano resin. I still got some of that stuck in my boots.
Something's up with Novaport.
I need to leave. Something wrong?
It's not your business, Peter Quill. Do not wait for me.
Who's that?
Drax!
Watch it, Star-Lord!
Watch yourself, jerky red guy!
Can you believe that?
Gamora! Gamora!
I should go talk to Cosmo alone.